Front Beach Fest on the Isle of Palms is happening this weekend, and officials announced some road closures ahead of the event. It's taking place today from noon until 4 in the afternoon. There'll be live music, local vendors, and a lot of food trucks. Officials say Ocean Boulevard between Pavilion Drive and 10th Avenue will be closed to traffic starting at 6 a.m. today. However, all roads will reopen at 7 p.m.